of the disciple. Shishya, the disciple, goes out reflecting on the advice he had from his teacher, that is Tattvamasi. He goes out reflecting, contemplation and meditation, and finally he comes to the experience that I am Brahman, Aham Brahma Asmi. I am not different from that pure consciousness. So that pure consciousness is my essential nature. And adoption of this BMI, body, mind, intellect complex, is only a temporary phenomenon. Essentially, I am that. Just as a famous actor, he is doing his best in a particular role, but he never forgets that he is so-and-so, so-and-so. So our Shastras, spiritual science, takes us to this awareness.